been using the 357 letter action today. Just hoping for a good hunt. Hopefully we'll see something soon so we don't have to sit out here till dark.
Yeah.
those three trees. I couldn't. So what happened was we were sitting here, and these four or five big pigs come from behind us. They wrapped around us. They went behind the stand. We couldn't get a shot at them. But then they, what I figured was, I told Carter, I said, I think they're going to go to water. They went to the tank. They got some water, and they come right back down this trail. One of them went to eat. That was the same pig. There was only one that showed up. It looks like a big sow. You see all the teats on her?
Yeah.
So anyways, she come in, ate. The rest is history. The only thing I wish is that Carter would have shot her again in the head, but he didn't. So we got a little bit of a tracking job. Anything to say, Mr. Carter?
No. Just, luckily we, stuck around till he came out.
That was kind of loud, wasn't it?
Yeah. You should have my earplugs.
You don't need them suckers. I was hoping you'd shoot that sucker. You go ahead and let the hammer down real easy. You gotta put your finger on it. There you go.
There we go. Ready to go after
her. Now let's give her a little bit longer. Ain't gonna hurt. She ain't going nowhere. Where'd you hit her?
I got right in the shoulder.
Looks like you nailed her, dude. I mean, she... Come on, Carter. Tell me how much fun that was. And you could be sitting down. It's 8:30. And, I mean, like I said, we saw them at 8:22. And we just waited, and they went to the water, and then they came back down. Heck, that'd have been an easy bow shot, wouldn't it?
Yeah, it'd be real easy. Nice and clean.
Yeah. Them coons run off.
Yeah.
You hear how quiet them hogs are when they come in?
Yeah.
You don't even know that.
They're raccoons. More noise than they do.
Anyhow, well... We're gonna give her about 10 minutes. It's gonna get dark on us pretty quick, so we may go after her here pretty fast, but we're gonna fill up the feeder. And is that you?
Yes.
He's been grunting the whole day, and I keep thinking it's a hog, and he's over here
over here drinking some Coke. And he got a little burp going on, you know. Same damn shit kid's been doing the whole time.
Diet Coke, bro.
When he wasn't falling asleep reading his Bible.
Well, hey, man, it's hard to have fun in a place like this, but I try. All right, man, well, let's see here. Let's go ahead and... We're going to go ahead and fade her out. You see something going behind that shit again? Hey, Carter.
Yeah.
Turn your light off.
Boy.
Why don't you tell us what happened?
Well, we tracked as long as we could with Kent's excellent skills, but unable to locate it. So we gave up the trail probably about a mile from here?
Yeah, she went probably a mile. We tracked her all the way to Burns Creek, which is a pretty good distance from here. But what did we learn today, Carter?
Learn when you got a second shot, take it.
10-4, brother. All right, man. Well, it was a good hunt. It'll make the video, so... Next time, shoot her in the head.
10-4.
All right, dude. Schiller Outdoors, 2009, fading out.